At this moment, Turkish officials are investigating what appears to be a sea mine in the middle of the Bosphorus Strait. That discovery of a possible explosive device forced officials to close the strait to any ship movements as a precaution. Right now, a unit of the Turkish Navy has managed to extract it and deactivate the object. If it was a mine, those things placed in water could damage or destroy surface ships or submarines.